information in that deadly accident last night on I-80. The Iowa State Patrol telling us this morning that 4 people were killed. It appears that 2 tow trucks from Hannafin Towing in Des Moines were assisting a flatbed semi. So all 3 of these drivers were standing on the side of the road when a passing semi sideswiped one of the vehicles, causing a chain reaction. That semi driver and the 3 others were all killed. The 2 semi drivers were from Illinois and Indiana. The tow truck drivers were 29-year-old Jesse Inman of Ankeny and 60-year-old Daniel Walsh of Des Moines. The State Patrol says the westbound lanes of I-80 near Malcolm reopened around 5 a.m.